everyone, this is me, Randy, and welcome back to the third and final video for my music album collection video three-part series for December of 2020. As you can see here, I saved my biggest growing collection for last, and that is the Korean music album collection here. As you can see, I have almost six full cubes, or as I should say, close to seven, because I have two BTS albums down here designated for my Korean album collection. So yes, this is going to be the longest video out of the series here. And to say that I've only been collecting K-pop albums since 2018, it is really amazing to see how much I've added to my collection in such a short amount of time. Of course, as always, timestamps will be provided in the description box down below. So if there's a particular group or artist that you want to see my collection for, make sure to check out the timestamps. And also, I do have the other videos for this collection series up as well. So if you want to check out those two videos, I will leave the links to those videos in the description box down below. And also, if you have any questions on any of the music albums that I have in my collection, then just make sure to comment down below and I will get to you as quick as I can and best as I can as well. So as always, I hope that you all enjoy the video. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next one. And once again, I hope that you all enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.